Now Federico might be seeing his catch covered. Eduardo waiting to replace the Turkish. What would be, in this case, or will be, a truly overdue tournament debut. He was suffering his very nasty long-term injury. Croatia were in Austria, Switzerland 4 years ago. Otherwise, he would have been there too.
Did you see the wall?
Dedicated that tournament to him in his absence. So it would be nice for the Croatian manager to give Eduardo just a little bit of game time now. Rakitic.